KISS FM, with the first double-digit share in Los Angeles since the early 70s. And that's the first time it's ever been done on FM. Coming up next are three talents that keep KISS FM number one. First, let's take a look at Big Ron O'Brien.
It's me. Just fixing things around here. 102.7 KISS FM. I'm the janitor here. Take your baby by the hand. KISS FM and 1150 stereo KISS AM, where Chaka Khan says, "This is my night." She's all dressed up in black leather. Huh, must have a date with Bruce Vidal after his show. It's 4:53. Big Ron here with another 30 minutes of continuous hot hits right after KISS Traffic and Commander Chuck. Commander, I want you to be on your best behavior this time. We've got a sponsor for you.
Jeez, we've been busy lately, haven't we?
Hey, I mean, you're a success. This time you're brought to you by Lloyds Bank, the bank that's been providing banking services for individuals and businesses for over 200 years.
Wonderful. I love those banks.
Yeah.
You know, the eastbound 210 freeway is actually moving at pretty close to 55 miles an hour right now from the 134 to about Santa Anita. That's where the big slowdown begins. You'll experience some reduced speeds from there out to Citrus, where we had an earlier accident, and then things open up again. This is Commander Chuck for KISS FM and AM.
Through two centuries,
the place you go to get into broadcasting.
One of the guys who does that commercial is actually in the studio with me right now. Say hello, Tom.
Hello, Tom. How are you doing, Ron?
See, he's giving me six good reasons why I should get out of broadcasting. Hey, while he's doing that, why don't you listen to 30 minutes of continuous
hot hits, KISS FM.
It's 5 o'clock, and yes, Big Ron is still on KISS AM and FM, Los Angeles.
Hot hits, KISS FM.
Have to put up with me. At least you got 30 minutes of continuous hot hits to soothe your jangled nerves. And a little bit later on this hour, if you're real, real nice, we're going to give you some Prince concert tickets here on KISS. Cyndi Lauper says money changes everything.
Of course, if there's money in it, I'll get back.
The next KISS FM Weekend Warm-Up is making a rare return appearance.
Traveled the world in my BBDs.
Got arrested once. I don't do that anymore. 102.7 KISS FM and 1150 stereo KISS AM. I'd like to say hi to Kevin Johns, who's kissing at work down at the Orange County Marshal's office. Don't worry, sir. We have the suspect in custody. He's fighting extradition to Erotic City. Boy, I'll tell you, if I was bound there, I wouldn't fight it. Prince with Sheila E.
This song is not for the immature.
Erotic. On KISS.
All of my purple life.
I love you, Big Ron.
I took sit there.
Airways hot hits.
102.7. KISS FM.
KISS FM, where the daily cash payoff is history for today. Alan O'Dell of Long Beach, $3,000 richer, thanks to Tim Kelly. Hear tomorrow's song of the day at 7:10 when Rick Dees plays it. Right now, Tina Turner is coming into the KISS studios, back from a private party she worked for Bruce Vidal.
Well, the men come in these places.
102.7 KISS FM. What did you say, Tina? Bruce was trying to get you to do the horizontal bop at that party this afternoon. doesn't surprise me. Well, the sleazebag himself will be here tonight at 6 at KISS FM. And, of course, if you're listening to the AM, you get Larry Morgan at 6. Right now, you get Commander Chuck with the latest KISS traffic.
Got a big delay right now on the outbound Pomona Freeway just east of Reservoir. That's where we had that spilled brown powder across of the couple of lanes. It extends for about 400 feet.
LA weather.
Well, we got partly cloudy skies on tap. They look mostly cloudy to me, but I'll take the Weather Bureau's word that they will be partly instead of mostly. Tonight's low about 50. Tomorrow, some sunshine in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s. Right now, 60 in Orange County, 56 in the Valley, 57 Hollywood.
Now let's...